Imagine being able to be a part of a project where you build a three-story elementary school that would meet the need of a community that has a little over 5,000 people. Imagine how many lives would be changed and how many generations will benefit from a project like this. This year, I have the blessing of being a part of the ADRA Connections Peru Extreme Trip, where we will be working on a three-story elementary school. The trip will take place from July 21st all the way to August 4th. And for 2 weeks, we'll be sharing the gospel of Jesus Christ and working on a three-story elementary school. So if you feel the tugging of the Holy Spirit on your heart to be a part of this project, or even to make a small donation, I ask, please help so that we can reach our goal. But most of all, I ask if you can please say prayers that the Holy Spirit will lead us and that we will reach our goal so that many people will be blessed from our efforts. So thank you so much for your time, and I pray that you could be a part of this journey.